Las Mesa. Now I need to find some place too high to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. Might regret this. This way. Oops. This is too far.
Alright, let's see.
Looks like it gotta go up there somehow. But no. There we go. Stocking up. What do you know? And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Anyone see anything?
You can see them. They can't see you.
Nowhere to run! The sun sees all!
How you like that?
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
Well, I didn't know that quest was going to be so simple. The loading takes forever. Especially when you're going far.
Check out these wares. How can we come take a look? I'll give you a good price. Would you like to buy something today? Don't pass up these. Check out these wares.
Oh no!
Only the finest goods.
Came without warning.
Let me in! By fire and spit! Let me in!
Who the fuck are they?
Never been more terrified in my life.
Let me in! By fire and spit!
Oh, Fernand. Our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life. Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not. Do this one too, just to keep the little side quests going, or errands, whatever I'm doing. I should go help save Olin's family. Oh, there.
Thank you.
Jiro mentioned. Now to see if I can find his tracks. No telling how many people pass this way. But this was a man with a cart, so... Tracks. Well, that doesn't make any sense. Someone's possessions. Kendert's? There's goods scattered everywhere. And a little blood, too. Either he fell, or... There's enough blood to worry me. At least he's easy to follow. I just hope he's okay. A barrel. The scent reminds me of... Yes? Aaron's breath. That's also a boot. Machine charges, it'll flatten and never stand for the cold.
Am I glad to see you, stranger?
Are you Kendert? I'm a friend of Jira's.
Huh? I'm a husband of Jira's.
Man.
She heard you'd gone missing. I tracked you. What happened?
I was coming to join her. A sandstorm blew in. I sought shelter. It didn't work out. And here I am getting red as a Karja priest. My goods scattered in a herd of tramplers. There's only so much you can do to make me look less of an idiot. But could you get back my scrapper sap?
That would be the stuff down there with the herd of tramplers?
I'm not proud. I'm just a brewer, and maybe five bottles of that is worth more than I am to Jira.
Help.
spoil your fun. Fascinating. They weren't looking for me. I need this. Go on forever.
hella friendly. The nice little turn.
Huntress, thank you. Oseram's finest, this stuff. Keeps you warm in a snowstorm, strips the grit out of a gear wheel.
Kendert, why did you set out so unprepared?
Hammer to steel of the matter is, I did it for love. When Jira said she wanted to leave the claim, I consulted with the Ildermen. I won't repeat what they said. You won't like it.
You've got me curious.
No, I've already dug myself a hole deep enough to swallow a thunder jaw. It was my mistake not going with her. I've had time enough to see that. Maybe it's not too late.
You'll find her stocking up at Day Tower. Good luck.
My guy no longer my guy anymore. Everything's reset. It's crazy. I'm gonna keep him forever. Stop. Alright. Back to town. Scared of this one. And in that quest, that'll be that.
Getting soaked from melted snow.
Little spark. Any sign of that man?
I found him, Jira. I think you two will have a lot to talk about.
I like a good story. And a good drink. It's why I'm good at what I do.
He's bringing you both. Kendert wants to be with you. He regrets that he took the word of the Ildermen.
Women know their place in the claim, was their word. It's the Karja's son that bakes their brains and gives them such thoughts.
That's
the tribe. You can't bear a grudge. It'd make you go mad. My silly man. Little Spark, how can I thank you? There'll always be a drink for you at Hunter's Gathering.
In the end of this thing.
All right, we did those little guys to save all his family. And a couple little things in the main quest. Sweet. All right, enjoyed that, I hope. random myth.